There's one thing I think I am genuinely racist about. I cannot stand the English accent on the sat-nav in the car. It drives me fucking insane. I can just about tolerate it in a lift. Couldn't we get an Irish elfler to stand in the lift? We're going up now. We're going down now. I'd love to go sideways like in a crossword puzzle. That'd be some hotel. You get your clue at reception, find your room yourself. In a car, it drives me demented. You're driving along this beautiful, leafy Ireland of ours, and you hear this voice. At the next roundabout, take the third exit. I'm thinking, fuck you. Fuck you. I'll take whatever fucking exit I want to take. Yeah! In me own country, I'll drive over the fucking roundabout. I'm not that happy with you knowing everywhere I'm going anyway. You fellas parking their cars in the ditches. Come on, we're hiding from the sat-nav. Space bitch knows everything. Fuck you. We should have Irish sat-nav, shouldn't we? Of course we fucking should. Of course we fucking should. Of course we fucking should. It wouldn't be called Garmin or Tom Tom. It'll be called, you can't miss it. The only problem with Irish sat nav is you'd get all the directions at the start. You'd be sitting there in the driveway listening as your man went on, right, head down now for about 4 or 5 miles. Keep going till you come to the gimpy child with the hula hoop. Slow down going by him, he's a contrary fucker. You wouldn't know which way he's going to left next. Travel on then till you come to a graveyard with a hen in it. And if the hen is looking at you, and I mean straight fucking at you, you may as well come home. You'll have no luck today. What the fuck are you going to Offaly for anyway? If there's one godforsaken hole in this beautiful fucking Ireland, it's Offaly. It's Offaly. Why doesn't Bono do something useful? Instead of trying to get rid of world poverty, fucking start at home, Bono! Get rid of Offaly!